Hello, I'm Vasilii Bakanov, the author of the Slow Burning Project. Users can observe the slowly burning still life on the time by watching it real time, but the main activity remains hidden. I would like the visitor to answer three questions for themselves. First, does the fruit really change as I am told, or it's not true? Second, is there really a connection between sound and fruit change, or it's not true? And the main question, it's really a fruit? Is the box a joke? Thank you, bye.